Starting a new series where I test out sunscreens to see if they pass the white cast test.
Featuring the Dr. Dennis Gross Lightweight Wrinkle Defense Sunscreen. I'm
going to try one finger's worth on the right side of my face. Okay, so it does have a little bit of a white cast. It's not horrible, but the more you rub, the more it really sinks into the skin. So this is very minimal. It's not horrible. I have totally used worse. I really like this. This definitely passes the white cast test.